I'm not sure why his attack strength suddenly increased so much. Like, I was totally fine before. And at the end he suddenly one-hit me. For like 4k damage or something. It's really insane. Well, let's head back down. Isn't this fun? I know, right? Yeah, and that's why I don't think streaming the game isn't such a great idea anymore, because, you know, the game just became a huge grind by now, and eh. Like, I wanted to show you guys the kingdom, how it looks like when it's actually maxed. But, yeah. The other stuff right now, I don't know. The bounty fights would be interesting if I stood a chance, but I don't at the moment, so... It's all about grinding. Yeah, and as you could see, getting experience takes a long, long time. Even if you're fighting like level 100, level 90 enemies, it just doesn't seem to... Like, the experience just doesn't seem to increase very much. And that's why it's kind of tiresome to do that. Hey, the runner guy. To arms! Yay, level 73! For the third time! Yeah, I think I pretty much make one level. Going through the whole dungeon once. Can you imagine going through this thing 20 times? And that's, I don't know, that's assuming that I will make a whole level every time, but I'm sure it's gonna be even harder later on. Oh, hello. Who are you? Oh, nice. Thank you very much.
For
this? Bonanza. Did I forget an enemy? I guess. Yeah. Experience of a lifetime. Who are you kidding? I'm not gonna fall for your bullshit again. For the final boss. He mostly does damage with physical attacks, but you know, he's also using fire, so I might as well. Experience of a lifetime. Yeah. Let's go. Let's get some good experience, guys. Are you hyped? Because I am. Let's get some wonderful experience here. Yeah, let me find some enemies. Are you ready? Are you ready for the insane experience? Yeah, look at that. Whoa! Dude, so much experience, wow. And who are you?
Yes.
What does this do? I guess I'll do it because I don't know what it is. So he's just telling me what the next floor is like. That is actually really dumb. That's not helpful at all. Continue. Never stop. More shitty firearms. Oh god. I don't even care about that guy anymore. No, I won't talk to you.
Good luck, everyone.
Thank you. What did he do again?
Hello there.
Oh, he's the sweat guy, right? Alright, sweat me up. Man who hates uncertainty. I hate uncertainty. Hate it. Not knowing how things are going to turn out drives me nuts. Which is why I only do things I can be certain of. Absolutely 100% dead certain. And I can certainly raise your danger level for you if you want. No?
Yes.
The fortune. No. Screw you. Such a ripoff. I thought maybe you can at least, you know, decide what the next floor is going to be like, but no. Just gonna tell you, oh, there will be a lot of monsters on the next floor. There's no way I'm going to die on a normal floor, so I don't really care about his fortune telling. It's pretty funny actually how Bracken is chasing a small fairy with a giant hammer.
shall we?
Alright, back to the good floors. And I'm getting surprised with a increased danger level floor. Awesome. The game really hates me now. I think the game wants me to stop playing, but I'm sorry game, I really want these trophies. I have to get all the trophies. Otherwise I will not be satisfied. Oh, wow. Random awakening. Let's open this one. Not worth it. cool Moonlight Baton. Alright, almost at the final floor again. Oh wow, he got frozen. I love it when that happens. Feels so good. You can just wail on them. One more to go. Give me that treasure. Certainly going to be using this statue once more before I advance to the boss. Alrighty. Yes, let's go. Please, game, don't crash. Okay. Good. Thank you. So, let's take on this big guy. Lots of items this time. Well, there he is. Let's make sure everything is correctly set. Looks like it. Okay. Here you guys, some MP. Okay, let's go.
Shall we? Here goes.
So far, summoning the knight. Oh, how did Bracken just die? What? Okay.
Take that.
think he's currently, like, for some reason, the Higgledy Knight has aggroed him. It's pretty good. Whoa, careful. Whoa! Oh shit. Whoa. The sudden fire. Well, I rest quickly enough. Let's resummon the Higgledy Knight. Best character in the game, clearly. Sure, we don't die here. Okay, that was a wise choice. Oh! Uh-oh. Okay, I need to rest again.
I owe you one.
Alright. What? What just hit me? I don't like it when he's in that narrow path. Oh, I see an awakening. Oh, I want it! Yes. I'll finish him with one of the other guys. It's gonna be fine. Yeah, just shoot him. Boom. Nice ending. Nice ending. Okay. Let's get the final few items here and get out of this. Ugh, chaotic place. But yeah, that's the tenth Dreamer Maze. As you can see, it's very possible to do it on like around level 70. It's totally fine. But yeah. It's a bit of a grind, so I don't know. Did I get any items for the side quests? Oh, I got them all! Dude, I can complete all the quests now. That's awesome. Cool. Let's do that. That's pretty cool. Now I get the final skins, which, you know, don't really make a difference, but at least they look nice. Da, 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 da. It's also nice to, you know, walk around with you guys in my my fully built kingdom. Feels good.
Thanks.
Oh, this one is for Batu. That's good. Because I only found like one new skin for him, and it was like some barbarian skin. I'm not sure if I'm liking this one actually. What does this scurvy cur think he's playing at? Dragging me into a dressing room and insisting I put on this fancy finery. Flippin' Eggman! You actually look presentable for once. I guess that's true. Gar, I have not worn sleeves since I were knee-high to a Higgledy.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Batu, I just thought I would make you something for special occasions, you know. I guess I messed up, though. You don't like it, huh?
Much obliged.
Well, I suppose I could get used to it, lad. A sleeve or two ain't precisely the end of the world. Man, I'm so glad you don't hate it. It really suits you, Batu. Alright, the lot of ye. I suppose I could pop it on from time to time. Much obliged, Jared. So Batu actually has a nice looking outfit. Wow.
Hey. Hello.
So, who's this one for? Oh, that's actually just a rest item. Okay.
Excuse me. Thanks.
Oh, there we go. So that is the Queen's Gown for Tani. Ta-da! Well, what do you think?
Crikey!
This beautiful you are.
Golly,
it really suits you, Tani. You should have seen all the attention she attracted on her way here. Truly, she has taken the first step on the road to fashion superstardom. Oh, stop it, Halimede. I do really like it, though. I suppose I feel, well, like a princess. Or maybe even a queen, eh? I mean, we've got a spare throne going, ain't it? Shut up, Lofty. That's not what I meant at all. Oh, so what did you mean?
Oh,
let's just forget I said anything, shall we? Thanks again for making this beautiful dress for me, Halimede. I suppose I should thank you too for getting the stuff together, Evan. It wasn't him, though. Okay. So, what else do we have left? Looks like this one is for Roland, and this one is for Bracken. Hello. There you go.
Thank you.
Whoa. Well, he looks fancy. It's pretty cool.
Wow.
Well, Evan, what do you think of the outfit Grim made for me? I think it's pretty stylish myself. You look wonderful, Roland. Crikey, there's Chassis. You're a proper statesman now, ain't it? Ha, good to hear. I wouldn't want to disappoint. Thanks, Grim. You too, Evan. It was my pleasure, Roland. It's the least you deserve for all you've done for everyone. Think of it as a gift from the people of Evermore. Uh-huh. A gift from the people, huh? Then I would better not try to not let them down. Mm. Sure you won't, Roland. We are all counting on you. Alright. And the final one. The final side quest. Yes. Whoa. Ugh. You know, I liked it. I liked it as long as it didn't get to the face with the stupid monocle. Hey, Evan, what do you think of my new look? Korra, you look swish as anything, Bracken man. It really suits you, Bracken. Yeah, thanks, guys, and thank you most of all, Andrew. Poop poop beep beep. My pleasure. And it doesn't just look good, it's got a cool new feature too. What kind of feature? Boop beep beep beep. It's a special upgrade notification feature.
What the?
What does it do? Beep boop beep boop. It notifies you whenever it's time for me to get an upgrade. Isn't that neat? Wow. Oh great, I don't know if that's a feature I would have chosen myself. But hey, I don't mind, I'm kind of a fan of upgrading stuff. Robots, kingdoms, you name it. Haha, that's the spirit, Bracken. I can't wait to see what you come up with next. Okay, cool. Let's put them on, huh? Actually, yeah. I don't like it. I don't like it. I prefer this one still. I like this one, yeah. This one is terrible. Yeah, I like the swordsman robe. It's pretty cool. And the normal outfit is pretty cool too, actually. But yeah, let's go for this one. He already got his one. Oh yeah. That's fine. She can have the queen's outfit. Nice. Well, he already got his stuff. Alrighty. So. Well, the side quests are all done. Oh yeah, what about Hegeldies? Can I craft a new one now? Well, none of these. Claptrap. Oh my god, it's crazy how many items they need. Do you see that? They need seven. Seven of the really rare items. And from going through the dungeon once, I got like two. Oh my god, it's so annoying. That is actually annoying. Oh well. Yeah, guys, I don't know. I pretty much showed you everything I wanted to show. I would love to show you the final tainted monsters, but until I can beat them, I need to grind a lot, and that's nothing interesting for the stream, for sure. So I guess what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna chill out with the game, stop streaming it for now, concentrate on .hack and maybe find another game to stream. And when it comes to Ni No Kuni 2, I might just grind it, you know, sometimes grind a bit in my free time. And if I'm high enough, I might do like, you know, a final special stream. A special stream of beating the last bounties, and then the game is finally complete. But yeah. For now, that's it gonna be for today. Sorry for not really showing you too much, except for that one dungeon. And I'm sorry for that one, game crash, but, you know, that is out of my hand, can't really do anything about it, and, yeah. But, guys, thank you very much for watching, and once again, let me tell you, I'm really happy about, having finally reached Twitch affiliate status. And yeah, that is thanks to you guys, because, you know, you keep watching and you kept following me until I did achieve all of what I need to achieve to, you know, finally become an affiliate, and yeah, that's really cool. So thanks a lot. I really appreciate it. And yeah, I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow with more .hack. So see you then.